Tried to get offshore today to do some fishing. Weather wasn't allowed. We had a northeast wind at about 20 knots, gusting to well over 20. So we didn't even try that. But what we did do is made a little demo video. Everybody asks about skeeters and whatnot all the time and why I'm on a 22 and a half foot boat and I'm running offshore. So we show this thing getting on plane in about a 1 to 2 foot short chop. And then we also show it screaming through the marsh in less than 2 foot of water. That's one of many reasons I love this boat. Pretty much my favorite part of this highlight is, guys, is going to be this thing getting on plane in that chop, because it does it quick, fast, and in a hurry, and it's actually a pretty smooth ride once you put it on top of it. Get out there and get yourself a Skeeter.